Looks like our good deed has already brought back some wildlife. Suppose I spoke too soon.
Now that I've spent time in Asgard, it's strange to imagine Magni and Modi there. Sif raised them both, right? She seems like a good mom. Maybe a little overprotective.
A good mother? Not the Sif I knew.
No more for now. Focus.
Open. That dragon is shaking in its scaly boots, I suspect.
Once we approach the dragon, we will kill or be killed. Understood?
Yes, Father.
Go for the throat!
That ogre's not getting up anytime soon, either.
I can hear the animals. They're relieved. Maybe they'll come out of hiding.
And with that, we've now taken down about half the dragons in this crater as well.
Huh. I can hear the birds. They're rooting for us. That's nice.